Hello and welcome. Today you will learn about the navigation system in the source engine, how to place nodes to make your NPCs navigate properly. And so I select the entity tool and then I select the info underscore node entity and then I just click to place them. These are the points that your NPCs will use to navigate around your map. But what is the best way to place these? Well, I made two experiments here. The first one shows a pretty organic way to place them, with many round shapes to presumably allow for smoother navigation. The other one is a much more systematic approach, with much more squares and so on. And when I tested these out, I noticed that there wasn't actually much difference between them. So I'm guessing that the systematic approach would be the best one, since that uses less nodes and produces very similar results. So now I'm going to show you how to debug and edit your nodes inside of the game. Start off by compiling your map, and then you write in the console map underscore edit, and then your map's name. Now we get your map here, and you can see that we can see the nodes and the connection between them on the ground. You can use right-click to remove nodes, and you can use left-click to add new nodes. And then you can just press J to rebuild the node graph there again. Now for some debugging then. First off, make sure you have developer 1 in the console. And then I'm gonna enable the AI here by toggling AI disable. And then you make sure you have a cursor on an NPC. And then you write NPC underscore select to select that NPC. And then you aim on the ground and write NPC underscore go, and that NPC will go where you're aiming. So we need some more info here, so I'm gonna place my cursor on the NPC again and write NPC underscore route in the console, and now you can see that we see the route that he will take to wherever we tell him to go. So this is all very useful for debugging the navigation. Now if you're doing this and you might for some reason tab back into Hammer, you'll notice that your tools are gone and you will panic. Do not panic. It's just because the game is tied with your editor there in the background to allow us to edit the nodes. So just disconnect from the map and you will see that all the changes made in the map will be transferred to the editor. Just a quick note, always make sure that your nodes are hovering a bit above the ground, because if they are slightly inside of the ground, they might fall down into under the ground when you compile the map. Rate, comment, subscribe, send me your tutorial requests. Also, I'll put a download link to the VMF file in the sidebar, so check that out too. Yeah, thanks a lot for watching, and have a nice day!